Hello everyone, welcome back to Explain CAD. In this video we will know about linear sketch pattern. For linear sketch pattern, I draw a sketch. Front plane, sketch, normal. So I draw a rectangle. Right click, select option, select linear sketch pattern. Just click inside it, the rectangle. For selecting this rectangle, spacing, enter spacing 60 mm, number of instances, 4 number of instances, 0 degree, ok. So this is our at 60 mm, 4 number of instances are created, 4 rectangles. Again, linear sketch pattern, select this rectangle, x axis 1 piece, y axis 2, 3, 4, 5. This is go upward. This is going upward direction. By selecting here this arrow, we can change its direction, or we can also reverse direction from here by clicking here. Spacing 50 mm. Let's keep it 25 mm. Number of instances 3. Okay. Again, corner rectangle, right click, select option, linear sketch pattern, x axis, select this rectangle, number of instances 5, spacing 50, one and 10. At 0 degree, we can apply pattern at any angle. So just apply at 15 degree. Okay. This is our linear sketch pattern. Thanks for watching this.